exciting night of football. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Spot on, and in the end it wasn't. Error by the keeper might give them a chance.
So poor, that's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here.
just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing and great connection. What a goal that is.
And the ball moving again, and you sense the momentum may well be with the Invincibles. Pumps clear. To an end here at the Estadio Ramón Sánchez Pizjuán. In business, work to do for Invincibles in this second half. Left the Jose. Fisher on the ball. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? I thought they controlled the middle of the park well. Going forward, there's some really nice incisive play, and it's a good result for them.